Mr. President, sir, you are our father. And we know that you understand the splendor of femininity. That is why we've come to you, sir, pleading that you please give us a female minister in position of the humanitarian ministry. Thank you very much, sir. We know you understand our heart cry. I know you can feel our pain. The fact that one person messed up is not a criterion that another person will mess up also. So believe us, sir, and give us this opportunity to shine forth again as women.